excuse me, there was a bag in the lobby without any name, and the mark is called Sieg, the mark, not the name. And it's black, we took black one. Is anyone who had this kind of without any name, without the label? Now maybe if you look behind you, you see that the street is not straight. It's going to the right side. So then, because the street has got to go over the little temple, so then they move it this way, and they don't want the people to see that mistake. Then this is why they built a huge little Bible with 16 pillars, not 4 pillars. So which is, as I said, these are times pillars. And then another thing, when they get here, so the gate would be something difficult from this side, and then they want to move the road to build them. What they did, look over there, you find it's a double gate. Start from that corner with 20 inches and ended by something like 11 feet. So this is part of it, and then you will not see it, that it's double gated from both sides. This street has never been paved, it was always like that. Simply because camels, they don't like paved streets. It's not, I mean, a city for horses, for chariots, so it doesn't sit in. So it was all the time just like that. And both sides, there will be the colored street with these consuls, which had been built by the merchants, and the merchants will ask people, give us money, we'll put you a statue. Sometimes if you don't have the full amount, then you share just one part and the wife will share the other part, like this one at the beginning. And then just go all around. Then in the center, before here at the Teter Bailon, other side, the four large pillars, so that is the facade of Queen's Noble Bath, Royal Bath. You see the granite columns? And there's a story for this one. This was brought from Egypt, from Aswan. To the left side of this one, there's the theater, the tariff area for paying taxes, and the agora, the main agora. Nebu temple is just this one, belongs to the first century before Christ. Now you can't go all around. I'm walking in the street in case you want to ask something. And try to be back, not 9:30, 15. Okay? And then whatever you want to ask.
ما مجازي ما ما راح اعطيك معلقه. want to ride behind me?
Good morning.
Good morning,
Balloon.
Okay.
Is it an annual?
Yeah. Oh, I can see a this year will be the best.
This year will be the best.
I hope so. And if you want to try the acoustic system, my Osra, the acoustic.
Return to Hatfield. Yeah. Toilet stop before we head for lunch. Please, if you don't understand me, ask me, then I can translate it. I said 9:45, and now it's almost 9:15, 9:15. Others have been in the bus just by the time. Next time, please, if you are not here for 5 minutes, because for the time difference, it's not for me. For me, it's 24 hours, it's 24 hours. But for the rest of the group, if you stick all the time, you help.